Hello, my name is Amarjeet Benipal, Caltrans District 3 Director. I wanted to welcome all of you to a virtual ribbon-cutting ceremony for U.S. Highway 50 Echo Summit Sidehill Viaduct Bridge Replacement Project. I wanted to thank the entire team who worked on this project to build a bridge that meets the current seismic and safety standards. This project presented several challenges. Hoisting 7 96-foot long, over 100,000 pounds, girders in this very rugged environment, using ultra-high performance concrete to connect girders at such a high elevation, first for Caltrans. Working with partners to develop an evacuation plan for local communities in case of emergency, and keeping all travelers and stakeholders informed about alternative routes, just to name a few. Caltrans and QND Construction delivered this project in a first-class fashion. We suspended construction activities from June until after Labor Day to minimize the impact on visitors and local businesses during peak summer season. Closing Highway 50 for 9 days in September was absolutely critical in getting this project completed on time rather than extending into 2021 construction season. We wanted to thank everyone impacted by the closure for their patience and understanding of the essential work that was required, and thanks also to our local partners for their support. This $14.1 million project included $5.2 million funding from Senate Bill 1, Road Repair and Accountability Act, which was approved in 2017. We now have a beautiful new bridge that, like its predecessor, will safely serve motorists for decades to come. Again, thank you to Caltrans Project Delivery Team, QND Construction, and their subcontractors for outstanding work on this project. We have a representative from our local partner agencies who will share their perspective on this project, but let me first introduce Caltrans Chief Deputy Director Jim Davis to say a few words.
Hello. I'm Jim Davis, Caltrans Chief Deputy Director. It's my pleasure to participate in this virtual ribbon cutting for the completion of the U.S. Highway 50 Echo Summit Sidehill Viaduct Replacement Project. I want to congratulate District 3 and headquarters staff for collaborating on a successful project that featured several of the department's top priorities: safety, innovation, efficiencies, and partnerships. This project replaces the old bridge, completed in 1939, and will serve thousands of motorists who visit South Lake Tahoe every day. Lake Tahoe is a majestic place. It means so much to me and my family, as well as hundreds of thousands of visitors every year. Coming around Echo Summit and seeing that blue lake is one of the most spectacular views in the world. I'm so glad that we are part of making it possible for so many. I'm proud to announce that this bridge project was completed early by using an accelerated construction approach, which allowed us to deliver it this fall rather than having to extend it into the new year. We also earned the community's trust by keeping our local partners informed of the progress, especially during the full closure of the highway in September. Again, thank you and congratulations on a job well done.
Hi, this is El Dorado County Supervisor Sue Novosel, and I'd just like to give a big shout out to Caltrans for their completion of the Echo Summit Bridge Replacement Project, I think it's called. At any rate, I want to thank them. They were instrumental in making sure that all of our constituents were informed, and when there were changes, other issues that came up, they were right there for us. So I want to say thank you so very much for your professional staff, for your time of making sure that everyone understood what was going on, and especially for the speed at which the project was done. I really appreciate that. It helped our local businesses make sure that they weren't impacted very much. And again, thank you very much for all that work. Thank you.
Hi. I'm Steve DeShera, CEO of the Tahoe Chamber of Commerce, speaking to you on the occasion of this virtual ribbon cutting for the US 50 Echo Summit Sidehill Viaduct Replacement Project. We've been involved on behalf of our membership in this project for about 5 years since the planning first began. We want to thank the Caltrans project team, Clark Perry, project manager, also Steve Nelson, the District 3 public information officer, and also all the Caltrans staff who worked on this project over many, many years. And our thanks and commendations to the contractor, Q&D Construction. This was a very complex project. It had to be executed at a very tight spot, literally on the side of a mountain slope. So good job, Q&D. We also want to personally thank Amarjeet Benipal. Amarjeet is the Caltrans District 3 director, and he personally facilitated many of the project briefings that were given to those of us representing community organizations. So we were constantly aware of all the project details, when the full closure came, when it was being lifted, all of that. So Amarjeet, we really appreciate your personal commitment to make sure this project went well and to make sure we were all informed as to the details so we could share that with our organizations and the traveling public. So again, Caltrans and Q&D Construction, job well done. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Tamara Wallace and I'm the Mayor Pro Tem for the City of South Lake Tahoe. I'd just like to take the opportunity to thank Caltrans and specifically Amarjeet Benipal and Steve Nelson, but the entire team. The communication and the timing of this project were always a consideration and a concern for us here at the city and for the business community. But Amarjeet and Steve and the entire team really worked so hard to allay those concerns. They communicated so effectively, and the timing of the project changed and became really such a positive thing. So I just like to thank you guys, and we can't wait to work on the next project with you. Great job.
Hi, I'm Lieutenant Ken Nelson, commander of the California Highway Patrol's South Lake Tahoe Area Office. The CHP is committed to providing the highest level of safety, service, and security to the people of California. Recently, our officers provided support to Caltrans, our partner agency, during the Highway 50 Echo Summit project and Highway 50 closure. We appreciate the efforts Caltrans made to communicate with us throughout the construction of this new bridge that will serve the motorists of our area for decades to come. We look forward to our continued partnership with Caltrans to ensure that these projects are completed with public safety always our utmost priority. Thank you.